Please explain to me what type of scam is this that I'm looking at right now? What type of a scam? I can't even believe the scam. Look at the scam and the cross on its clothes. What type